Hey guys, what's going on? Dilksy here, and welcome back to episode number 8 of my Minecraft series that I'm doing. So I hope you guys have enjoyed the series so far. I know I have, and yeah, let's get on with the series so far. So this is patch 1.3. I did update it and such, and hopefully there's nothing really wrong. Like, I think the MC patcher did a good job, but randomly I spawned on top of my roof. Don't know why, but I did. So let's get some mid diamond, you know. Not full yet though. Okay, so in this series, in this episode should I say, I think I'm gonna change this. And I'm gonna make it so it's further down. And damn, I knew that was gonna happen. Down there, but hopefully this will, it's gonna explode over. Oh god, this is turning into a disaster. Okay, this needs to be fixed with dirt, not some dirt, because basically I didn't like how it was sticking out. That was the only problem. So I'm gonna try and fix this by going there, and then just kind of filling this over. Come on, there we go, now that's working. Right, I still need to get the auto switcher mod though. That's one thing that I need to do. Right, I need to take, and then, god, what am I meant to do with it? My mouse does this weird thing, I don't know why, but basically it's like if I spin around and then sometimes when like I'm doing this it just gets stuck and then it doesn't move again for like a while and then it just fixes itself. I don't know what it is, but yeah. Alright, where's that spot that I took it from? There. I wanna put it back in there. Why can't I put it back in there? Fine, whatever, it can go there. Alright, so I'm basically remaking my unlimited water supply, so keeping safe. There. And there. What? Where are... you know, it's just going to be easier if I just make it over here, isn't it? Alright, so we just do... There. Yeah, unlimited water supply. Alright, let's just keep on taking this water. Success! Great success. Alright, now let's change all this. And get rid of all the gravel. And there we go. Dirt, back in you go. And then this will all turn into grass eventually. Right there. Oh yeah, right. First thing done. So now I'm gonna make this look a bit nicer. So there, gravel. There. Gravel. Nah, there. And gravel. Yeah, look at that. That works. See, that actually looks quite nice. I like it. It works, it looks cute. Oh my god, I'm growing wheat. Sweet, look. Look at my wheat. Right, I will go on a venture to get lily pads, but I'm not going to do that today. I'm going to sort out my sugar cane farm, because I think it's gone a bit drastic. So I think I'm going to get that under control. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to... Well, there's like a little pond here, so I could do like... I think I'm going to make like some kind of line, like in here. So I'm just going to collect all this and then just make like two lines here. And then eventually expand out and then probably move it to a better place. Or I could just... I could do a long... like extend out here. And then get all the way over here, I suppose. Oh yeah, what? Oh yeah, that's what I was going to do. There was things down there, wasn't there? Okay. Alright, let's just break through here. And back, nope, back here. I got a fence gate? No, I was thinking maybe I could do some kind of thing there. Have I got... Yeah, recording good. I was just making sure. Alright. I need to make an axe, so... that, move that there, sticks, and there we go, so now I've got a pickaxe. Now I can actually collect more stuff. Don't need anything else for now. Alright, I'll do the thing. Need more sticks. I don't know why I put two there, I just did. Stop asking me questions! Right, and that way I can have a fence gate for on the back entrance as well. Cause this is only a small like thing. This isn't gonna be come on. There we go. And fence gate. And there. Sweet! Now I've got a back entrance. Go through the back door, you know, if you know what I'm saying. Alright, let's collect all this stuff. Ah, more iron. Sweet. Iron's always useful until I find diamonds, but diamonds are going to be a bit way off, I think, for now. I'm not going to be on the search for diamonds for a while because I don't really have that many materials. Oh yeah, that's a new thing, isn't it? You get experience for mining. And then you get also experience for smelting as well, which is pretty cool. I mean, look, I'm getting experience for mining, sweet! I love it. So, yeah, I might as well talk about some of the other 1.3 things. They said that they've, well, now there's trading with villagers, but there isn't a village around me. So, you know, I think I need to try and find a village somewhere. But I'm sure there is, you're meant to spawn near one, so I suppose there will be one around me somewhere. And then, well, I'll leave a link, actually, to the patch notes, because I think that'll be good. Man, this is a lot of coal. More XP, when? But yeah guys, thank you for the comments. I'll just read a few out now. Like, a lot of you are saying nice video and stuff like that, which is always great to see. Always great to see some good feedback and you're enjoying the series and stuff like that, so there's no more. Oh my god, I made an absolute mess of this. Look at that. Alright, where's cobblestone? I'll just make a little path. There you go. Patch it up. I mean, right, more sweet. I love it. Always need coal, because then I can always just smelt some more stuff, and I'm getting experience, which is sweet. Oh yeah, the another thing was they've made the enchanting level or the max level you can get to 30, I think it is. I think it's 30. So that's obviously good, because then it's not as much of a, you know, time consumption to get to level 50, because like what Tom Syndicate did, he just basically just got, he cheated, you know, it would have taken him way too long to get all the enchants and stuff like that for his armor, so he just kind of cheated. But I mean, I would probably if it was still like level 50 or whatever, but obviously in the end I'm going to be going for the, oh, chicken, but obviously in the end I'll be going for the ender dragon or whatever it is, but I will probably not be doing that for a while, guys. I mean, don't expect that anytime soon. Alright, so I'm going to start patching up a bit of my grass on, because then they will look a bit nicer. Oh, hey, Enderman. Have you guys, I'm sure most of you know, but there's the new game out, Slender, which I can't believe how much is taken off. I mean, honestly, guys, I bet even the people who made the game were like, really? Why has it gone so popular all of a sudden? Because it's such a simple game, and, I mean, I didn't really expect it to kick off like it did, but obviously, that's the power of the YouTube community, guys. Just to be able to just, you know, have a small game, especially a horror game like that. I mean, Amnesia was quite big, but it hasn't kicked off as much as Slender did. I mean, Slender's just kind of gone crazy. And everyone, like, a few people have been asking me to do it, and I'm like, hell nah. I'm not going to do Slender, guys. Just making that clear right now, I'm not ever going to be playing Slender. Because I hate the Slenderman story. If you haven't read it, I think it was Marble Hornets. They did like this kind of series on the Slender Man, and it just scared me shitless. Honestly, guys, it was so scary. I couldn't sleep. And then like all my flatmates at university pulled tricks on me, because I was so scared of the actual story that they decided to, you know, make it a fun experience for them. So they just kind of screwed me over, and like they left a picture of the Slender Man on my bed, and I was like, haha, funny trick, guys. And then like when I went to like get my dinner or whatever, then I came back in and the picture had all been like ripped up and stuff. So obviously like I was like, oh man, this is proper scary. But I didn't fall for it, so you know, I'm proud of myself. Creepy sound again. I already wonder what that creepy sound is. Right, I'm just gonna making it look a bit better. Lots of dirt. All right, let's patch up this hole. Patch it up. Nope. There. No. Stop. Stop doing that. It's so frustrating. All right. Get my dirt. This is just to make it look a bit nicer. And then I'll probably make it more of a beach area in the end. I don't understand the purpose of this, so I'm just gonna patch it up. How much dirt? I've got that much more dirt. Ah! What? What's going on? Stop it. That was my... What the hell? My D key just kind of, like, got stuck on. That was strange. Very strange. Oh god, there's a lot of skeletons. Stay away from me. Wow, look how much it's grown. Alright, I'm getting inside. Screw this. Going to sleep. Oh wow, that's new. Leave bed. Ow! What? When did this break? Is that new? I swear that shouldn't have happened. Right, I need more glass. Oh wait, have I got some in here? Yeah, I do. What the hell? I swear that wasn't broken. Whatever. Whatever. Don't care. Right, I'm gonna make another chest because this is getting filled up fast. So. Da 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 da. Chest. So that's a double. Actually, I'm gonna make one more. And then I'm gonna have two doubles. Oh, yeah. There we are. Two doubles. Sweet. So now I've got... Actually, I could use that bone meal to... Alright, now, let's... Alright, let's get smelting that. That'll work. Hey guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. Yeah, my mum came in to, I don't know, do some mum stuff. So, right, let's go collect that sugar cane. Because I'm going to collect it all, like, all of it. So let's start at this end over here. Because this is all kind of, I want to sort this all out to make it like a nice landscape. So then it all looks nice, because that's what I want in the end. So, you know, just going to make it, start to do some improvements on what I wanted to like. And that's a nice, I like the trees around here. I might make like the tree farm over here or something like that. Chicken! Hey chicken. What up, bro? You going for a nice swim? Pattern and bob! What's down here? We got sandstone. Wow, this is like a deep cavern. See, this would be nice. Like having... Like if I just connected up over there and then you'd have like a pond area for the ship. That could work. I like to click. Let my sugar cane. Right, how much of it fun in here? So this is why I want lily pads, because lily pads will like prevent me from falling in. So if I do have like loads of wheat farms and stuff like that, then I can just kind of walk over the lily pads and collect it easily. Because you know my... Wait, is that? That's a piece of coal by itself just in the water. Right. I've already got 48 sugar cane. Oh my god, this is going to be crazy. I'm going to have so much. Oh, need more. Da-na-na-na-na. You know, I'm just gonna leave the bits that fall over. Cause I don't think I'm gonna need the excess. That thing's gonna hit me, isn't it? Don't hit Miss Kelly! Ow! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! No, I made it on the salt course! There we go. Collected all-ish. Alright, that skeleton asked for it, so now he's got it. He's bringing the pain to himself. It's not my fault. Alright, collect these. Hey, Mr. Skelly. Dun 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 dun. Sneaky. I am sneaky. He's not suspecting a thing. Dun 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 dun. Yeah! Owned. So hard. Alright, let's go to this. This is... Oh, what's going on here? Changing the current, apparently, there. Alright, let's collect this. I've got a lot of sugar cane. Don't know quite what to do with it all. But, yeah. Sugar cane. How many sugar? Oh, my God, that's a lot. It's, like, almost 4 stacks. And I've still got some in the thing, so... Right. I don't know what to really do with this area. I could probably... I don't know. I'll think of something. Du-du-du. Right. Oh. There we go. My mind could probably do with a bit more presentation. Actually, that's what I'm going to do. I'm just cobblestone over that. I'm sure I've got some in here. Yeah, I do. Alright. Thanks for that one bit of glass there. Going to smelt some cobblestone into stone. And then... I'm gonna make it look pretty, cause you know you want it to look pretty. Oh, I could do some iron blocks. That'll look cool, right? Yeah, I'm gonna two of them. Boom. Damn, these are gonna look awesome. There. Boom. Boom. Oh, that looks cool. Don't know what I'm going to have with them, but, you know, just whatever. Whatever, I don't care. What am I looking for? Torches. That's it! Torches! There, there. And then with the stone that I'm smelting, I will... that looks ugly. Why doesn't it look cool? Or do I smelt stone into something else as well? What? I just got loads of... Oh, yeah, that's the smelting thing as well, isn't it? Ah, okay. Okay, let's wipe that in there. Make stone faster. Alright, so now... How do I, So, aha! That's how I do it, then. Because this looks cool. I like this kind of stone brick. So now... Boom, 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 boom. Oh, yeah, it's all coming together now. Where's my food? Running a bit low on my food. But that's okay, because I've got loads of wheat on the go. Oh, yeah, look at this. I'm going to collect this now. And then that one. That one. No. Okay. Bit of wheat there as well. Now, I got told that as long as I don't jump on it, then I should be alright. Because then it won't, like, break or whatever. I don't know when it's ripe. Like, is that ripe? Or is that ripe? Or is that ripe? I don't know. Right. I wonder if I take... No, that just made me double seeds. So I don't want one at all. So now I've got my wheat. I'll probably extend these out in the end as well, you know. Just whatever. Whatever, you know. Also, I've been thinking, guys, about doing a face cam. I was wondering if you guys would want some of that. Because I've got XSplit. And basically what you do with XSplit is that you can have... I use it for live streaming. So basically what I do is that I just... I'm just going to stop this now. Alright, stop. There we go. Basically you just... you can add in a camera really easily and record with it. I mean, it might not be up to 1080p... 720 even, sorry. 720p quality that you're normally at, but I mean... I thought it'd look quite cool. And I don't know. It's up to you guys. Because at the end of the day... I'm doing this for... Damn, I need one more bit of stone. Okay. One more bit. Come on, where are you? It's cobblestone. One bit. Come on. I've still got loads of coal. Ridiculous amounts of coal. Alright, one bit. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Thank you. Alright, stone. Wait, what? I'm confused. I swear I just saw that I need one more bit. Cobblestone. No, that's not it. Wait, what? I'm so confused. Wait, did I drop on the floor? Ah, that's what I did. No, there. There we go. Right, so now, boom. And then... does that work? Yeah! Yeah! Yeah, it does. That's cool. I like it. Alright. And then... boom! Boom! Don't know why I did that. But it looks cool. That's all that matters. And then I'll whack the torch. There. Yeah. Yeah. And then eventually I'll make my staircase down. For now that'll do. And then, right, what am I going to do with all the sugar? I can make books. Because, you know, I can. Paper. You know what, why not? Let's just make a whole lot of paper. Right, 64. And then... boom. Boom. That's a lot of paper. Alright, have we got any more sugar? Yeah, I do. I've got a lot of sugar. Sugar canes. Dun, dun. Dun. Right, now what to do with those paper? Paper. 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 Right, I swear that's how you do it. Is it that way again? I swear that's how you make a book. I'm so confused. I swear that's how you make a book, isn't it? Why do you do it like that? No? Stop doing those creepy sounds! Is it like this now? No? Oh, is it in the middle? I think it's something like this. No? What's going on? I'm so confused. I swear it was like that. Do I need... no? Okay. Oakwood planks. Fancy now. What that way? No, because that's bookshelves, and then you put books in the middle. Ah, whatever. Wait. That's where I just saw something. Oh, no. No, that's me just being crazy. Okay, well, I'll worry about that another time. Paper. Alright, how am I going to do this? I'm going to have... got two massive chests. So how am I going to sort this out? Two... I haven't been calling for. I must have been calling for quite a while. So, you know, I'm just gonna. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Wheat. What can I do with wheat? I can make bread, can I? Yeah, lots of bread. Oh my god, I've got another. I've got a whole another thing of sugar cane. I'll do. And boom. God, that's a lot of paper. I've got a lot of paper now. I'll probably organise in the end. I'll put cobblestone in here. That'll be my first thing. Cobblestone. In there. Boom. Boom. And stone. That'll do. That'll do for now. And coal. I'll put coal in there. Where's... got a lot of coal. And I'll make it look nice. So I'll go like that. Oh. Yeah. Look at that. Woo! Oh man, I got one bit of bread. Is that all? No, I should have loads more. Or am I just being crazy? Maybe I'm just being crazy. I don't know. And I got an apple. Sweet. Okay. Alright. Let's go to sleep. And then I'm going to make a small tree farm in my area. For now. And then I'm using this. Alright. I'm just going to make... I don't know why I'm doing it this way. No. I don't need to do this. This is me being silly. Dirt. And then one. And you need to go five. So three, four, five. There. So I'll have two for now. Two will grow. Actually, I'm going to make a trench. That's what I'm going to do. Might as well use up this wooden shovel, you know. No! Damn sapling. Come back. Right, where's my shovel? Wait, that broke as well. Oh, I need to go make an iron one. It's not... my thing's doing it. Stop! Stupid keyboard. This is a raised one as well. And apparently it's decided to break. So that sucks. Now, well, I'm not going to get a new one for ages. But I just have to get used to it, I guess. I don't know. It could be something weird with my keyboard. Alright, so now... okay. And then fill it up with water. And then I'll do the same with this one over here. Oh, wrong one. Up there. Just to make it look a bit nicer, you know? Alright, let's go get more water. It's not there, is it? It's on this side now. Alright, water. Water. No, 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 no. Boom. And then, boom. Oh, it's still wonky. Urgh, I hate wonky. Wonky doesn't look good. Du-du-du. Back here. And then that one. Oh yeah, that works. And then back over. Du-du-du. Oh, missed it. Yeah. I've got a lot of like materials. Just I'll probably work on my house in the next episode. I'll be the next thing to do. There. One more. And I might as well fill them in while I'm there as well. There we are. Du-du-du. And here. Oh, that one hasn't been done. So I did need them both, okay. So now hopefully they'll grow a bit faster. I don't know how it works. But yeah, that will do it for this, guys. So in the next episode, I don't know what I'll do. I'll come up with something. But in this episode, I've made a little mine thing. I've repositioned my thing, collected a lot of sugar, made it into paper, made double chests. Still not organized, but still sort of organized, I guess. So thank you guys for watching this episode. If you did like it, then please do click that like button. And it makes me feel, you know, special and makes me feel good about myself. So thank you guys for watching and see you guys next time. Hey guys, thank you for watching this video. If you did like it, then please do click that like button and comment giving me some feedback. If you want to watch the previous video, then click top left. Next video for top right. And if you want to see a surprise video, click bottom left. Also, if you want to watch from the beginning of the series, click the bottom right. Peace.